Jack Eichel riding a three-game point streak. Belmar wins it. Here's Sergachev. Perry trying to roll loose. He'll take it behind the net. Drifting out to the wall. Now fans it down low. Tip score. Right on the doorstep. Vladdy Nemestikov tips it home. His ninth. Tampa on the board first.
Not much of a play. It starts with a one faceoff. Perry's just going to rotate below the net. Watch as he gets the wall. Another play. Throws it to the net. Nemestikov positions himself so well. Watch his stick. He puts it down. Perry just gets to the net. And that's a perfect deflection to short side upstairs. As Nemestikov with his six gives the Lightning the 1-0 lead.
So it's a fourth line goal for the Lightning. Back the other way. Score!
Chip, watch Kolesar, and Howden just drives to the net, puts a stick down, great feed from Keegan Kolesar, a little centering, and goes off the stick. I'm not sure if Howden got it or not. See, it caught the stick of Vasilevsky. I think Howden may have knocked it in with a backhand.
He said with 12 shots on the power play the other night on the first two that they had in Arizona. Golden Knights penalty kill brought to you by the Dollar Loan Center. Assistant coach John Stevens was telling us this morning, yeah, it was 0 for 5. They also could have scored five times, and Stamkos scores. He rips it home. It took a dozen seconds on the power play for Tampa to regain the lead.
Something assistant coach John Stevens said, Tampa, one of the best recovery teams. They get the faceoff, they have possession. There's the play to the middle, but they get the puck back, push it back to the point. It's Stamkos, little rotate out to the side, and he unleashes a rocket to the top corner. 25th of the season for Stamkos.
Connor flips it up ahead. Eichel gloves it, has Marchessault with him. Marchessault out high, and a save made by Vasilevsky. Now Theodore feeds it down to Connor. Off to Marchessault, and he scores! And there it is! The drive is over for Jonathan Marchessault. His first in 14 games to tie it up.
Breaks the drought. Good job, Theodore, keeping this in. Down to Connor. Right to Marchessault. What a shot. Short side upstairs. Some beautiful goals here early on. And said what was a quiet first 5 minutes has opened up here.
McNabb on the wall. Through center comes Amadio. Driving down the wing on foot. Pulls up, feeds it. In front! And what a set score! In front through Vasilevsky. He thought he had it. But Shane Theodore was able to fire it through him. Vegas with the lead.
Good play, McNabb, but it's Amadio gets a stick. It was almost picked off, and then he's going to pull up. Falls down, still makes the play, and what's the passing play? Carlson, a touch to Smith, over to Theodore, gets in the play, and that just squeaks through. And Shane Theodore, his sixth of the season, and the Golden Knights have their first lead, 3-2. You can see how that rolls.
Eichel holding, zips it down the wall, looking in front to Smith. Shot blocked away by Bogosian. Nice little feed, though, by Waugh to Smith in tight. Out high, Theodore, power play over. Wrist shot set. Rebound, score! Jonathan Marchessault has himself a two-goal game already. And it's 4-2 Golden Knights.
Here's where it develops. There's a chance. Watch the puck recovery. Waugh right in on the play, gets the puck back. Good play by Smith. Little play to the middle, shot to the net. And just pressure, simple play. Puck to the net. And we'll watch this again as it's shot. Where does it get deflected? Marchessault's stick. They may take a look at that for high sticking. And he gets it back and puts it in. But right now there will be a delay. It looks like that stick is a little high on the first deflection by Marchessault. Here's a look at it. But where does it hit? As you can see, it sticks up, but it looks like it doesn't hit in the blade. It kind of hits in the shaft, which is lower, as the blade is angled higher than the shaft. Close call.
After the coach's challenge, the puck was stick, high stick below the shoulders. We have a goal. So now there will be a penalty against Tampa for unsustainable challenge.
Where it makes contact. And now the Golden Knights will go back to the power play.
Third two-goal game of the season, the first since the middle of December for Jonathan Marchessault. Has three hat tricks in his career. And Hedman on the wall, his shot that hit Perry. Knocked a stick out of his hands. Down low to Mestikov. And a spring loose. Why has it? Pass to Theodore, didn't click. Perry shot! Score! Golden Knights paying the price for the turnover. Corey Perry has made it a one-goal game.
And they get possession. Real good job along the wall. Was trying to find Theodore, but the pass just a little bit out of the reach. Hedman keeps it in. Quick two-on-one in the net. Perry's shot goes off the glove of Hill and in as Corey Perry picks up his 11th. And the Tampa Bay Lightning within one.
Leads it off for Hagel. Cuts into the middle. Pass. Trying to go back door to Hedman. Stevenson read it. Up ice Kessel with Carrier and Petrangelo. Petrangelo shot! Save made by Vasilevsky. The rebound went right by Carrier. Moves it off to McNabb. Up ahead of Marchessault with two goals already tonight. Walking in. Off the corner! And he may hit the side of the net. Point up the middle. And now Nick Hague to get it. Lightning have gone over 11 minutes without a shot. Stevenson to the net! And Vasilevsky with a big save. Sorelli in deep. Now Kucherov lost it. Stevenson plays it out. It's a good thing Vasilevsky stayed. Wah up by top man rush. What a save, Vasilevsky! What a stop! As Eichel set up Wah.
Here's a little give and go. Look at the blocker of Vasilevsky. Huge save by him. Stretches across and then
that would have sealed it. Kucherov centers Tampa save point. Hill made the save. Extra attacker for Tampa. Wow, with an empty net bed. Bingo!
The other end, Nick Waugh, great stick, and he just turns, fires, puts it right in the middle of the net. And the Golden Knights go up 5-3 with a minute five remaining.
Belmar to center. Namestnikov trying to split the defense. He did. Now back out top, Sergachev, a wrist shot, score! Through traffic. The Lightning are not done yet. Mikhail Sergachev with a wrist shot got tipped on the way to the net, I believe, and it's a one-goal game.
Game's not over. There's a shot. Belmar parked right in front of Hill, and that goes by him on the short side. I don't think anybody touched that. Just a real good screen. Belmar goes between his legs.
Petrangelo has it off the draw. It's going to drag it, kill some time. Steering around to McNabb, up the glass and out. And that's it.